So in this lecture, I wanted to take you through some of the theorems of matrix addition and scalar multiplication. So you can assume A, B, C to be matrices and C and D be scalars. I'll not be taking you through or giving you the proofs of each and every theorem here. So I would urge you to really take examples on your own and convince yourself that each of these theorems listed below is true indeed. All right, I'll see you in the next lecture where we will talk about matrix multiplication.